Crabs, those enigmatic marine creatures, have captivated human interest for centuries. Their peculiar appearance, remarkable adaptations, and fascinating behavior make them one of the most intriguing inhabitants of the ocean. From bustling beaches to the depths of the ocean floor, crabs occupy diverse habitats worldwide. In this video, we delve into the world of crabs, exploring their unique features, lifestyle, and ecological significance. Crabs belong to the crustacean class and are part of the order Decapoda, which means 10 feet. With over 6,800 recognized species, crabs are highly diverse and come in various shapes and sizes. These crustaceans are further categorized into two main groups. True crabs, Brachyura, and Anomorans, Anomora, which include hermit crabs and squat lobsters. Crabs possess distinct features that help them thrive in their aquatic habitats. Their bodies are covered in a tough exoskeleton, providing protection against predators and environmental hazards. Their 10 appendages consist of 8 walking legs and a pair of specialized claws called chelae, used for defense, feeding, and courtship rituals. One of the most notable adaptations of crabs is their ability to breathe underwater using gills. These gills are located within their carapace, the hard shell covering their cephalothorax. Additionally, many crabs have an astonishing ability to regenerate lost limbs, ensuring their survival even in the face of adversity. Crabs display a wide range of behaviors, and their interactions with each other and their environment are nothing short of captivating. Some crabs are solitary creatures, while others live in large colonies. Their feeding habits vary greatly, with some being scavengers, predators, or filter feeders. Mating rituals among crabs can be elaborate and highly ritualized. From complex courtship dances to vocalizations and visual displays, crabs demonstrate impressive behaviors to attract mates and establish the dominance. Crabs play a significant role in marine ecosystems. As scavengers, they help clean up dead organisms, preventing the spread of diseases and recycling nutrients back into the food chain. Additionally, crabs are essential predators, controlling populations of smaller organisms and maintaining the balance of marine habitats. For some coastal communities, crabs are vital economic resources, supporting fishing industries and providing livelihoods to thousands of people worldwide. However, overfishing and habitat destruction threaten some crab populations, necessitating sustainable management practices to ensure their long-term survival. While crabs have proven to be resilient creatures, they are not without threats. Pollution, climate change, and habitat destruction pose significant challenges to their survival. Acidification of oceans due to increased carbon dioxide levels affects the development of their shells, making them more susceptible to predation and other environmental stressors. Conservation efforts focused on protecting marine habitats. Implementing sustainable fishing practices and raising awareness about the ecological importance of crabs are essential to ensure their survival and maintain healthy marine ecosystems. Crabs, with their intriguing biology and essential ecological roles, continue to be a source of wonder for scientists and beachcombers alike. As we strive to understand and protect our oceans and their inhabitants, let us remember these fascinating creatures and appreciate the beauty and diversity they bring to the marine world. By preserving their habitats and adopting sustainable practices, we can ensure that crabs thrive for generations to come, enriching our knowledge of the natural world and our connection to it.